Hey, it's Scott Budden of Orchard Point Oyster Company. Welcome to BMI's Bull and Oyster Roast shucking portion of the evening. So, hopefully you were able to score yourself some fresh Orchard Point oysters straight out of the Chesapeake via the event email. But if not, hopefully you have some other fresh Chesapeake oysters in front of you. And what you want to do is go ahead and put those oysters in a bowl with some ice on top. That'll help get them chilled down and ready to eat. The next thing you want to do is grab yourself some local Maryland beer. I've got a nice St. Michael's Ale, an Amber Ale from Eastern Shore Brewing Company. That's really nice. Clean, crisp, refreshing. It's gonna go great with these oysters. So then you wanna grab yourself a good knife. I've got a Dale German model Chesapeake Stab. So Dale is a local knife maker here in Baltimore. He makes these fabulous knives. They're not too long, not too thick. They're perfect for going in the front and a really ergonomic, comfortable handle. So want to find yourself a nice working platform. I've got a cutting board on the table. You don't want it too high. You kind of want it a little bit low below waist level so you can be on top instead of doing it too high. It's not that comfortable. Something stable that you can put some weight on, nice and flat. So then you want to take your oyster, and the oyster's got two sides. It's got a curved cup side and then a flat top side. And then it's got the front here, which is the bill, where the gills are, and then it's got the rear, or the hinge. So we're gonna do it through the front using the stabber because that's how we do it here in Maryland and in Chesapeake. Go ahead and place your oyster down on the flat surface, cup side down. Take a nice kitchen towel, or one you don't mind actually getting dirty. Doesn't have to be nice. And I'm left-handed, so if you're ready, you'll be backwards. But this is the most dangerous part when people get scared about shucking. It's when you actually enter the oyster. So go ahead and put that towel there. Take your knife and insert the tip and wiggle it in. That's how easy that was. That was the most dangerous part. And it's in. It's over. Now you take the oyster and you kind of want to slide that tip around to the front. I guess it's the front right side of the oyster if you're looking at it from the rear, and the front left if it's from the front. Go ahead and slide that tip around and cut that bottom muscle. Bottom muscle, top muscle, on that side of the oyster. Okay, it's cut free. Take off any little bits of discarded shell. Go ahead and lift that flat or top part up. Take the tip of your knife and gently push and pull and cut the gills down. Like so. There you go. Flick out any bits of shell you might have broken free. Tip of your knife, make sure it's cut free, it's floating freely in the liquor. Go ahead and enjoy it. So good. A little salty, a little sweet. Super butter. Give it some chews. That's a release of the flavor. And I always like to have a little plate with crushed ice. If I didn't eat that one, go ahead and plate the oyster on the bed of crushed ice. It makes for a nice presentation and keeps it cold until you're ready to eat it. But anyway, that's basically it. Happy shucking, and shuck safely. Thanks, guys.